track. Neil's going to drive over these berms here with a 16-year-old corn head. Watch how the tracks go ahead and oscillate about the front axle. And notice how the combine, what kind of ride he gets going over these berms. The Heidner design, it wants to, as you see, approach it and climb up and over. That helps to provide a pretty smooth ride across that berm. We'll go ahead and turn around now. How the tracks actually make good contact with the ground up and over. You don't get that teetering effect that you sometimes get with tracks. Now Neil's going to go ahead and come towards us, and then he'll turn all the way lock left. The four-wheel drive is shut off. Watch the scene. Jordan's going to show you how short the combine turns.
Feet, Kim.
Survey says. All right, thanks, George. 20 feet.